Hey guys, it is TJ Mercer, the chief noisemaker of the Media Mavericks Academy. And while I'm sitting here waiting on a buddy of mine, I thought I'd sneak in and just drop this quick video because so many of you have been so gracious with your compliments of watching my Facebook videos, my Facebook video ads, I should say that. And you guys have just made me swoon. So I thought to just say a thank you. I just sneak in and just drop a few tips on how I show up in video and how you can do it too. I spent 20 years behind the camera of some of the biggest shows in television, and a couple years ago I transitioned, and now I teach people how to book themselves. But my next level, my sweet spot where I really shine, what I really love, and it makes me really animated, is I teach people how to be powerful on camera and crush their interview. Because, you know, frankly, what is the benefit of booking yourself and then you bomb on the interview? Book and bomb. Oh, I should probably use that. Book and bomb. I'm going to use it some kind of way when I tease it out. Anyway, so I want to give you my 5 tips of really nailing interviews. And it is, you show up with spunk. Spunk. And spunk is an acronym. So, you ready? Here we go. S, you show up with sparkle. I don't care what platform you're using. Facebook Live, television, radio, print. If it's a print conversation and, you know, the person is interviewing on the phone, you should always show up with sparkle. I don't care if I'm on the phone. It's going to come through in my voice. Can y'all tell how excited I get by talking about the stuff that I love, which right now is media. And if you get me talking about my yummy niece, T2, I get excited about that too. So you want to show up with and then P is prepared. You want to show up completely prepared for an interview. Why? I think you would think that is, a given, but let me really tell you why. Because there's a reason why I'm putting P, the prepared, in this. Because if you don't do much media or it's your first time, you're going to be nervous. You really are. I was nervous. I still get nervous occasionally when I'm doing an interview, especially television interviews, because television interviews are typically 3 to 5 minutes. So I've got a short amount of time to speak in great sound bites, and sound bites are basically your answers that are shaped in a way that it's a nugget that the media devours, okay? It's a yummy nugget that the media devours. So when you have to speak in sound bites, you want to show up prepared because you're going to already be nervous. Now, let's not be nervous and unprepared. I need you to choose one you're going to be. I'm thinking you should probably go with being nervous, because you can do something about the prepared. You can drill your sound bites constantly. When I coached a woman the other day. She had never done a television interview. It was her very first. She had never done an interview. Her very first offer came from Washington, D.C., CBS. So she hired me to do my soundbite training. And at some point she goes, "You're tough." Yes, I am, boo-boo. Yes, I am. Because you're going to nail this interview. And she did. And the reason why she nailed it is because after she coached with me, I would tell her, "I need you to go do this 5 or 10 times. This should be just like your second nature of breathing, basically. So when you show up prepared, you can just be focused on calming your nerves, okay? So you understand, you show up understanding it is a partnership between you and the host. You understand that. The host is your conduit to actually share valuable information, your expertise, your genius with that audience. So it's a nice conversation between the two. You are there to actually respect his or her audience, and you are there as the expert, okay? It is an understanding between you two, okay? And then in nuggets, you show up with nuggets. Now listen, I know some of y'all are beasts at what you do. You got oodles and oodles and buku pieces of information floating up in here. I edited television for 20 years. There's a lot of stuff going up in here. I don't have time to tell it all in one interview. So especially when you're doing radio and TV interviews, you want to drill down your genius into bite-sized nuggets, okay? Really bite-sized nuggets of information so that then you give them enough to get them back to the website, okay? So that's N. And then finally, K. You show up with the knowing. You show up, you knowing, like you know, like you know, like you know, baby, that you earn the right to be there. I don't care if you pitched them or they approached you. Regardless, it's something about you that gave, that they saw that they're willing to put you on their platform, and you earn the right to be there. Do not be necessarily intimidated by it all, because you earn the right. Whatever you've done, whether it's your education, whether it's done your experience, whether it has been just your journey, whatever it is that got you there, show up with the confidence of knowing I earn the right to be here. All right. So that's spunk, sparkle, prepared, understanding, knowledge, and understanding nuggets and knowledge. All right. Hopefully that was helpful. Coming to Sunday, July 23rd, 2017, because I may repurpose this video and share, you know, past this. So just in case. But July 23rd, 2017, I'm doing Media Maverick Madness Week is going to be epic. And I'm going to be dishing all kinds of nuggets. So you guys are welcome to join me over there at Media Mavericks Madness, MediaMaverickMadness.com. And that's it. Hopefully this was helpful. In the meantime, hug yourself for me. And remember the Media Maverick mantra is when you know you are the answer to somebody's prayer, when you know, like you know, that you have the solution to someone's problem, you have a responsibility to make some noise. All right. See you later. Bye.